So I'm here with boxing trainer Eddie Sanchez. Eddie, break it down. Manny Pacquiao, Juan Manuel Marquez. You're a big fan of Marquez. You're a big fan of Manny.
Yeah, I'm giving it to Manny on this one. I mean, the last two fights that Marquez had, it was good fights. They were great fights. But, I mean, Marquez, like I said before, he has taken a lot more beatings than Pacquiao. I mean, Pacquiao is more a little bit more faster, more has still his more reflexes than
Marquez. 6 rounds for Manny, and that's it? Takes him down?
I would say 7, 8. That would be pushing it.
All right, let me see how Marquez stands when he's in the ring.
Marquez is in the ring, so it's the same stand here. Just standing up here, trying to counterpunch you. His movement hasn't changed still. While Manny is still here, like, he's throwing you off, doing all this, you know. Wants to throw you off his game plan. Basically, he wants you to fight, his pace. And a lot of people fall for that, you know. Instead of making them fight for your own game plan, they go for Manny's game plan. And I definitely give this one to Manny on this one.
Does anyone have a shot? Does Manny? I mean, I just can't see Marquez having anything to answer Manny with.
You know, he did at first, the first two fights, maybe. But on the third fight, it's going to be kind of hard to respond. I mean, that style that Marquez has, I love the style that he has. But I mean, once you have it here the whole time, you know what he's going to do is he's going to go here. Or here.
Right, but that leaves the left open, kind of. I know he's protecting, but if Manny comes around...
And that's one thing that Manny does. Manny always tries to come in and throws you out, and he comes around it. That's the one shot that most people don't expect, because when you see the shot coming, you think it's coming straight, you go here.
Yeah.
And once he's blocking it, it's coming around it. And that's why we've been catching a lot of people. I could definitely see Manny, like...
I'm happy Marquez will get a big payday. That's great. Happy he's a great fighter, a legend, a Hall of Famer. But Manny just beats
Manny.
Him. Knocks him out.
Right now. It's too much for him right now. Yeah, I'm happy for him too. He's, you know, he earned.
You should take off the jacket when you say stuff like that.
Oh, shit. I have it on again. So I mean, like, you know, Marquez definitely deserves a nice big payday. After fighting through 2-3 tough fights to get to Manny, you know, and Manny will definitely take the win on this one.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more from the Fighting Connection Gym right here in West Los Angeles for EastNewsReporting.com. I'm Melisek back reporting.
Quiero ver cómo estamos.